Time Now Sports with Dan Lucy.
Well, the Missouri Valley Football Conference named its conference honorees today in our Bear Nation report. Five Missouri State players picked up postseason awards, and leading the way is senior offensive lineman Marquis Prophete. The Florissant native earned second team All-Missouri Valley. Prophete averaged four knockdown blocks a game this season and was named the offensive lineman of the week on September 10th. Now, because of injuries, Prophete started three different positions along the offensive line this past year. He had seven starts at right guard. Missouri State finished 4-7 this past season, but lost its last five games. Now, four other Bears earned honorable mention All-Valley, including freshman tight end Jordan Murray. He caught four touchdown passes this season. Angelo Garbutt led the Bears with 99 tackles this year. And next to him at linebacker, McNeese Eggman, he had 98 total tackles. And junior wide receiver Tyler Curry, he earned honorable mention as well. Curry led the team with 35 catches and scored five touchdowns.